Hi, I'm Spencer Aronfeld. I'm in the beautiful port of Haifa, Israel. We're about an hour from Tel Aviv and an hour and a half from Jerusalem. This is a must-visit destination for any cruise ship passenger. Behind me is the Norwegian Spirit, and today we're in Haifa because I was taking the deposition of a Norwegian crew member in a maritime medical malpractice case. As a personal injury lawyer who sues cruise lines like Norwegian, I'm required to go around the world doing inspections and depositions in order to prove our clients' cases. It's important that you understand this. If you're injured on a Norwegian, Carnival, Royal Caribbean, or any of the major cruise lines coming to or from Israel, claims against those cruise lines for slip, trip, and falls, or medical malpractice, or other types of incidents must be filed not here in Israel, but in the United States Federal District Courthouse in Miami, Florida, within 1 year of the date of the incident. We urge you to contact an experienced maritime accident attorney as soon as possible because of this 1 year statute. And some cruise lines, like Norwegian, require written notice within a few months of the incident or your claim can be disallowed. Contact our office today. We're passionate about holding cruise lines accountable when they put their profits ahead of passenger safety. My name is Spencer Aronfeld, and we're ready to help. Thank you. Thank you for watching our video. Please be sure to subscribe to the Aronfeld Tri-Lawyers channel by clicking subscribe above. Be sure also to check out some of our other videos below.